What's up, guys? This is Art. Today, Stone Day. Beautiful day. And I haven't lit stones in over a year, so I want you guys to be part of this experience. I'm gonna probably make a lot of mistakes. I haven't been practicing, but we're gonna go over everything and maybe, hopefully, we can learn something. So, I got 160 right here. Number one thing is to make sure that the stone is right in the middle, in between your legs. And then you don't want to pick up the stone with your bicep. You want to go underneath in the middle and pick it up straight up and then put it on your laps. So, and then just roll it in your laps like this and go over the top and throw it over the bar. All right. Let's get it going, guys. Way over there, so I have this rule. Then I use it to block that stones from rolling out of the way. So check it out. This is another one. 180. There you go. Rubber block was too close. That thing almost rolled back it. Be careful with those. You know, make sure that you guys have nice mats so they can land nice over them, nice, you know, and there's cushions so they don't bounce back in the weird directions. Anyways, so I'm gonna practice one more time with this one. Take a little breather. I already feel a little bit pull on my pec. The old injury, I can feel it. It's not gonna stop. It's been over a year since I injured myself, so I still feel safe with 180, and it's just a matter of practice, so I'm gonna get used to it. It's kind of disturbing. So we're gonna do it one more time. Same technique directly between your legs. This one left. Move it around a little bit so I can enough room. There you go. All right. Get it all settled. Go over the top. Pull it up. There it is. 215. Pizza. Hard work. I was going, yes, thought I was going to say piece of cake. No, it's not a piece of cake. Remember, take your time. Don't rush in that workout. It's really easy to get yourself in trouble, injured, pull muscle or even worse, break something. So you break your foot, or I saw the guy lifted them, tried to pick him up and went backwards, and the whole thing landed on the top of him. Okay. Alrighty, and then one. Make sure they have those marks here. Okay, gonna try to line it up this way then. Yeah. What's up, July, baby? Move some stones today. Perfect. That felt pretty good. You have to remember to move the leg closer so I don't have those knees bented in. All right, guys, 215. Here we go, baby. Oh, shit, I slipped out. Have to do more tachy. Basically, when I squeeze it and I grip on it, 4th of July, baby. Let's get it on. Oh yeah, this feels better. All right, guys, this is 250. It feels good. It's too heavy. I feel a little bit kind of like deadlift, a little bit last night. I haven't done stuff for a year now. I'm very pleased with what I did. Again, I'm gonna push it today. I wanna stay healthy and keep working. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed our videos. And take your workouts outside, guys. Beautiful weather here in California. It's summer, so get it on, guys. I talk to you later.